Hey, what's in your bag? Your craft bag? Awesome stuff. Hello everyone, welcome to the Ayala Art Channel, aka I Love to Paint. And if you love to paint, of course, this is your channel. In this channel, you can find a lot of playlists with art journaling, art doll making, and a lot of painting tutorials. So, have a cup of tea and enjoy the video. This is my participation on a hashtag called What's in Your Bag? And of course, this is also an art haul. What's in my bag? It's not my purse, it's a craft shopping trip. I have this duct tape with polka dots because, of course, polka dots. Whoops! And I also found these super cute little beads of little skulls, which is going to be my Christmas presents for my little Frida doll. Just don't tell her. I'm going to do something with them because they are super cute. I found these big brushes. I found some other fat brushes that I truly love. These are really good for covering a whole journal page fast. And I have this folk art acrylic paint for another video that I'm planning to do, which you will see in a few more days. Anyway, these colors are vintage white, hot saffron, patina blue, Parisian pink, clover green, and engine red. So look how beautiful they are. Okay, and my shopping trip didn't stop there. I also have this cute little stencil that if you don't know how to draw, don't even worry about it. We're going to make a little project with templates, so you don't have to stress about drawing the bear. You just paint on it based on a stencil. And more paint for another little project. And I had to replenish my craft paint because many of my paint bottles got dry and some were just kind of old and getting icky. So I bought this sky blue and wisteria and another white. Oh, actually, no, this is cream wax, which I'm going to tell you all about it after I try it. I have not tried it, but it sounds like really interesting. This is aqua, and this is teal. All of them beautiful. And the other, just white. It's not white, it's wicker white, which has just a little hint of yellow, enough to make it more like buff. And they had these super cheap 25 brushes and some little spatulas that, since yet again, I have no idea where my brushes are yet. Ah, moving, don't you love it? But anyway, these are super cheap and really good for what I do, which is mixed media. So if you petrify and solidify the bristles in a brush, you're still fine. And that's it. That's my art haul for today. If you want to follow along the next video, which is going to be a Christmas theme, you might want to get these colors, or maybe you already have them. I already had them last year. I had to replenish for this project. But anyway, thanks for stopping by. I hope you enjoy this little What's in Your Bag hashtag video. And I'll be talking to you soon. If this is the first time that you bump into my channel, I hope you will click in the little button over there to subscribe and hit that bell so you get notifications every time I upload a new video. And why don't you give it a thumbs up if you like it? Sharing is caring, so feel free to share it. You don't have to, but it'll be nice. Okay, leave me a comment with any questions or any suggestions or requests that you might have. And I'll see you in the next one.